modern boxes, solid tech, but most importantly, catalog, chock full of nearly any experience you can imagine. You'll find everything you need to get to fast or slow, nasty or classy, everything in between. The afterlife, now that's a different story. Sure, you can cut loose and have a good time in here, but the afterlife is a place of business above all else. Want to meet with the fixer about a job that needs doing, discuss important gig details with a client over drinks, or maybe just sit back and peep watch to see the comings and goings of NC's underworld's biggest merc and fixer names. The afterlife is a great place for all of the above, the only place really. Oh, if you're looking for the city's marquee events, you'll find yourself at Riot. Chart-topping playlists, live performances from the biggest stars, both local and from around the world, DJ battles, unique music shows, and media-packed album premieres. Okay, sound like you're seeing, don't miss out on Riot. Be right back. Jack in for a little cash. Small change out of it. Trip coffee. To Wong, I guess. You're okay now. Okay, let's head to this we didn't finish it. Dude, really? You're in business thanks to me.
Handled your little debt problem.
Thank you.
How'd you even get in touch with Blake?
My friend recommend him. Then I learned he have debt with him too. This bastard know how to get into man's head. Did it many times already.
Well, don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Yes. Thank you.
Why'd you borrow in the first place?
No money. I did not borrow. I only ask him. You know what the asshole do? He make me pay for wasting a time.
You pay him?
What do you think? Of course I pay. What else can I do? Problem was, I could not pay at all. It grew and grew.
Figured you'd show a little more appreciation than thank you.
I already pay Fixer.
I know.
Now you, I owe?
No, you don't owe me. I just saw your prices could be relaxed a bit.
I will not. I cannot.
Uh-huh. Got it.
You know how long it take to earn back losses?
All right, I heard you.
Good. You buy something?
I'm looking to get back in here because I gotta finish the job in there. For some reason, I can't jump right now. Am I overweight? Maybe I'm overweight. Maybe I just can't jump in this spot. Something's wrong with the keys. Anyway. If I buy
some. Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
Rude, isn't he? Okay, I think my game is slowing down. I'll be right back.